Well, all right, Sherry, honey. Now, listen up, y'all. The other day, honey, we reported y'all that Tyra Banks didn't want any of the Real Housewives, honey, on Dancing with the Stars. That's and I don't right. blame her. Now, as yep. we said, honey, this was a rumor, and Tyra wants to set the record straight. So you want to read the quote, Sherry?
Oh, sure, Gary. Tyra's publicist said, this is 100% untrue. She's a huge fan of the Housewives, and everyone knows Tyra's a businesswoman first. Why would she say anything against the Housewives? She has nothing to do with casting.
But anyway, so do you think this is true, Sherry, or is she just trying to save face? Because I think she's just trying to save face. Tyra don't want to be bothered with them heifers, honey, at all.
Well, maybe all this smizing is just to cover Gary. If somebody says she's yes. being shady, she just smizes. But, you know, I think if this is damage control, you're doing a great job.
Okay.
Tyra's just like, put him on the show. I believe she didn't say it.
Right.
Head crack. Mm. I know Portia was not bothered because she was like, what do you want me to do with that information? When she heard the report, but you think it had to make Portia feel better to know that Tyra said this is so not true?
Absolutely. Portia's a woman of many talents, so like any additional opportunities where she can get out there and shine and be great, I know this gives her joy. That she's probably like rehearsing right now. Like I could picture her like in a room by herself doing all that Rhythm Nation Pleasure Principle stuff that Janet Jackson was doing.
I would love to see Portia do a salsa or a foxtrot because Portia has the body.
They got to have a twerk segment the first episode. I'm just saying, just for the culture. Please and thank you.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.